Well, returning now to one of our top stories, Bajaj has launched what it calls the anti-car. It's a quadricycle. It's called the Cute, and it will not be running on Indian roads. So why exactly are we talking about it? Siddharth Vinayak Patankar joins us for more on this. Siddharth, Mr. Bajaj, Rajiv Bajaj, has told you that there are vested interests against the launch of this car in India. Who or what are those vested interests?
It goes back to a conversation the automobile industry was having a few years ago, Vishnu, when at that time, in fact, we're talking 10, 15 years ago, Tata Motors was looking at launching a car or a product in this segment. And at the time, in fact, it was Rajiv's father, Rahul, who had blocked it very openly. The company has changed its position and it's expecting some of its rivals to do the same, and that is what has not happened. We do know, of course, from our sources that others like TVS, like Tata Motors indeed, and also at one time Maruti, because it saw a threat to its 800 in the past, have blocked this kind of a segment from seeing the light of day. Quite clearly, of course, this is something that the government also needs to take a call on, and that's the part which Rajiv Bajaj has a problem with, saying why aren't there being new norms established for vehicles which would be safer than the current vehicles that are on the road, vehicles like three-wheelers, especially for last mile connectivity in our metros, which are also less polluting and are also safer because they would also travel slower. That's the kind of restriction quadricycles have in markets like Western Europe, Southeast Asia and Latin America. All he says is, let's have the same kind of regulations, the same kind of norms here, and open up what would be a safer segment for commuters within cities. Vishnu.
All right. Thanks very much for joining us with those details.